This is a problem where we go from mass of one molecule or atom to another molecule or atom in a reaction. The question says, what mass of oxygen gas is required for the complete combustion of 10.76 grams of butane to produce CO2 and water? The molar masses of each of the atom types are listed below. All right, let's figure out what we need to do. We need to start with 10.76 grams of butane, and we want to get 2 grams of oxygen. All right, now, this says oxygen gas, by the way, so is that O or O2? I'm hoping you're saying to yourself, that's O2. All right. Now, let's write down what we're given, 10.76 grams of butane. I'm going to write the chemical formula to be shorter, C4H10. All right, in chemistry, it's always good to get from grams of material to moles of material. So, I'm going to take 4 times 12.01 and 10 times 1.008 and come up with the molar mass of butane as being 58.12 grams of C4H10 per 1 mole of C4H10. All right. Now, our job for the next parentheses is to get from moles of butane to moles of oxygen. Okay. Well, I'm going to need a balanced reaction for that. Otherwise, I won't know what the molar ratio is. So let me just write the balanced reaction. C4H10 plus O2 goes to CO2 plus H2O. All right, let's figure this out. We'll put 1 in front of here, 4 in front of the CO2, and let's see, we've got 10 hydrogens, so how about 5 in front of the H2O? 4 times 8, that gives me 8 oxygens right here, and 5 times 0 gives me 5 oxygens here. So I guess I'm going to need 13 halves of an oxygen molecule over here. All right, now I've got a balanced expression, so 1 goes here, and 13 halves goes up here. All right, next, 1 mole, and remember, we're talking about O2, so that would be 32 grams of O2. Okay, we punch it all into our calculator and we come up with 44.432 grams of O2. Notice how our units have canceled out. Grams of C4H10, moles of C4H10 cancel. Moles of O2 cancel, and we're finally left with grams of O2. Now, one last thing, good old sig figs. This is 4 sig figs, so we ought to report our answer in WebAssign as 44.43 grams of O2.